BenQ DMS allows you to group displays by categories such as department, floor, or building. This feature helps you manage multiple devices efficiently. You can install, update, and remove apps, or turn displays on and off by group without having to manage each device individually. The first step is to create a group. Go to dms.benq.com and log into your BenQ account. Then you can either right-click on the device tree and select New Group, or click the plus icon and then Add Group. Enter a name for your group. Now you can drag any device into your newly created group. That's it! You can now manage multiple devices efficiently.